why enslaved women became such a popular subject.
Why male sculptors chose these subjects?
We think of Victorian culture as very conservative and reserved, but nude slave women in sculpture and decorative arts were accepted. They seem very erotic. And what does that mean?
I'm really just thinking about Victorian society as a really interesting period in history.
We should engage these works with questions, not just accept them, because beauty can be deceptive.